April and May, a male came through here and made it up with her.
Oh, here they come.
And then he took off. He's finished with his job. And then what she did is in June, she started building herself a nest, preparing herself for her eggs to come out. The chicks are of different sizes because the female will lay eggs at different days, so she'll have different size chicks. And then the purpose of all that is if things are going good, breeds and marshy and swampy areas, they're always in a hunt looking for a small fish. They like to peck at the stems of the lily pads because there's always little worms that are in there. So what they do is they peck at it. And then if it's hollow, then they know that they're like that. What that one's doing there, it's pecking at the leaf, looking for the worms. And they're just very bold, very intelligent, and very hungry. So you have to be careful with that.
I wonder if
that's what they're gonna be like. All over the place. Those are lilies as well. They call them duck potato lilies.
Why is this?
A lot of lilies out here. Spider
right
lilies.
Here. Yeah.
Swamp lilies.
No,
white lilies.
What's going on here? Why are you not working?
So little.
Look how he's going.
He's chasing it.
Yeah. Is it playing or
it's
like?
It's so cute. Okay, now we have something a little different here. Now you'll notice that there's a lot of clear area where there's no lilies.